Alright guys, I will try taking half kilo from this chair. Alright, let's try it. Okay guys, we just took half kilos from these chairs. 1 euro for half. Right, dudes, what's going on? What they call right now, back with you. We took the chairs. Okay, let's find somewhere, a place to eat. Right, I'm just gonna stay. Okay, I got it. Just gonna stay right here. Right, let's see right now, guys. Let's have a rest here. I'm gonna show you. Okay, does not have sun right now. All right, let's see what we got here, guys. I took the chairs. All right, guys, let's see. I'm gonna try eating this. Cheers. It's really, really so nice. I really like it. Yeah, let's try eating. For this reason I took it. I really enjoy it. Hey, how are you? So you are a blogger, it seems. So many cameras. You have
too many cameras.
You have many weapons.
Yes, many.
You are a blogger, YouTuber.
See?
It's a blogger, YouTuber.
No, just photographer.
Ah, photographer. Yes. Oh my God, so big this. So it's good for.
It's good for.
For big distance.
Well, big distance, but also. You know, where you can get.
Oh my God.
You know, things like that. So you can get, even though it's.
Look here, guys.
You see?
How nice. Is this weapon, big weapon, like a Kalashnikov. Okay.
It's easier to have different cameras than one. But
so for me, after I've got this DJ Osmo Action.
Yeah, yeah.
What's your best suggestion for blogging?
Oh, I don't do any blogging. I don't do blogging.
I hear about that.
My daughter knows about blogging.
Oh.
No, I just sell pictures. I sell pictures now.
I have intention of taking one of these, maybe Sony, who is good for blogging.
Yeah, you need like a bigger camera, right? Like a mirrorless.
Yes, because these cameras are nice for night vision.
Yeah,
at night. Good. This is not good for night. It's only for the day. For the
How
day,
much
is it's perfect.
Cost?
It's a famous 300 euros, almost. It's like GoPro.
And it's video and.
Yeah. Look, it has two options. You can see video from here or from this area. Alright guys, we are back. So the dude that we met just now was a photographer. So he was shooting photos and selling them at the website that I can remember, shooting something like this. So it's a way of making money. If you want to make money, everyone try to find different ways. But he gave me some nice ideas. It's not bad taking ideas from the crowd, from people. Okay, I'm trying to eat right now my chairs. Right, we got guys.
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah, I like it. I know.
Where are you going?